Hello student, I am your art teacher Neelam from Melbourne International School. Today we are going to learn wall hanging based on Warli painting. For this we require square paper. You have to use any type of paper, but little bit hard paper you have to use. Then thread. It's paper thread, or instead of paper thread, you use this type of thread. Then black color, fabric color. If you don't have black fabric color, instead of black fabric color, you use the black sketch pen or black CD marker. Okay. Now see, in this paper and in this paper, you have seen the difference. Some texture are here. Okay, now how you have to take this texture, that I will teach you. For that we require watercolor, oil palette. Which color of texture you want, that you have to when you are taking texture or when you are doing any work, keep this type of plastic sheet and one rough paper, newspaper or any other item. Crush it properly, dip it in this color and then apply. Like this you have to apply. With one color or by adding more color you do, you make this type of texture. Okay, first I apply orange color. After I want some dark shade, for that I used red color. If you don't have this type of watercolor, then you use poster color by adding more water. Now see, we'll get this type of texture with newspaper. Now one more technique is there. Directly you have to apply your color in this sheet, which color you want. Now take your paper and press it properly. See this type of texture you get. If you want more texture, then here you have to dip it. See, in this part texture will not come. You have to press it. Now see, we will get this type of texture. Okay. If you don't have watercolor and but you want texture, with the sketch pen also you can get texture. First you have to apply water, take sketch pen, and then same technique you have to use. See, without watercolor also you get texture by using sketch pens. Okay. Now you understand how you have to take texture with watercolor and with sketch pen. Now our base is ready, but we start, before start doing our work, I'll teach you how to make warli shapes. See, when you are making warli shapes, first you have to make X. Okay, two triangles you have to make up, you have to make one straight line, then circle here, hands, which position you want, and legs, like this. Okay, same, this one is male. If you want to make female, then same, circle here, you have to add one small circle, straight line, okay. If you want to add more thing, these are the human figures. Now house, how to make house. Here you have to add patterns. Simple, simple form you have to make. Don't make complicated. Door. Like this we get house. Now for tree, what you have to do, line, branches, now here you have to add only leaf shape. This I am showing with pencil, but when we are doing in our base, there we directly will do with color. These are the tree, but base part you have to make little bit thick. Okay, some stones and grass. And how to make bird circle, one line, one drop shape, then tail, wings. Okay, like this, these shapes we are going to use for warli. Okay, now you know how to make warli shapes. I'm going to use these shapes in this portion, but instead of making direct shapes, we'll make some border. See, here I use triangular border and here I use wavy border. Which type of border you want, that you have to decide. Directly if you want to make, then directly you do. For this we require black color. I'm using here fabric color. If you don't have fabric color, then use black sketch pen or CD marker. Thank you.
Okay. Now, after this, I am going to fill this part. From both sides you have to do same thing. See, now we get border. If you want this triangular border, for that don't start directly. First you have to make one line, how much thick border you require. From both sides you have to make. Okay. Then and this part you have to fill it first. This corner part you have to fill it first. Now in between those parts remain, there you have to add triangle shape. This also you have to fill. After completing this whole part, now see, we get this type of result. Okay. If you want to make here also triangle, small triangle, then do it, no problem. If you don't want, then leave it. Like this, from both sides you have to complete this pattern. Okay, now our border is ready. See, both border is ready. Now, first of all you have to decide which type of hanging you want. If you want in a diamond shape, then whole drawing you have to make in this position. If you want in a square shape, then direct straight you have to make. But here I use diamond shape, that's why I am holding my page like this. If you are not able to make this shape, those I taught you before this, then use your pencil and make it. Okay, I am going to make here soon. House. Then some stones. Here some Warli figures. See,
some Warli figures. I'm adding one circle here as a swan. More figures if you require, then add it. See, like this first you have to do it with pencil. And then this whole thing you have to do with color. Slowly, slowly you have to do this work when you are using watercolor. See, like this you have to complete your Warli figures. Now, house. See, now first piece is ready. Now same thing you have to do in this. Here I directly start. Without pencil, I'm directly doing. Here I add bird. And some figures. If you want to make some pattern, see in this, I'll make pattern. That also will do. See, like this, our Warli drawing is complete. Okay, now we get two base. Now how you attach this base, that I am telling. Okay, for this I am going to use this paper tray. Three pieces of same thread required and one small piece. See, this much pieces we require. Okay, now before this we have to paste here. You have to apply glue. First you have to check it both sides are same or not. If you have plain base from both sides, then don't make this two different part. You will make one, only one part, but take different type of texture and make different type of design in only one sheet. Okay, press it properly. After pasting this, in this four corner you have to make four holes. I'm using a scissor. If you don't have scissor, then with needle also you do it. Okay, now those small part is there that you have to use. Tight. Those decorative material you have, that you have to use, that you use for decoration. It's not compulsory to use same thing those I'm showing you here. Okay, this is for hanging. Now for down, same thing you have to do. From both sides. Now, take out the center and then tie it. From both sides you have to do. Yes.
is ready.
Thank you.